Well, getting back to our carnival coverage, and you know, we saw a lot of great throws this year, but we also spotted a lot of great catches, many coming from our very own WDSU staff. Now, check this out. During the Zulu Parade, WDSU sports anchor Chris Miles, he got a coconut, but in a very special way. Check that out. The roll from the marcher would have made a professional bowler smile. It came from 50 yards away, and a perfect strike. Chris even shows those soft hands, which would make a major league shortstop jealous. But that's not all. Not to be outdone, WDSU anchor Camille Whitworth and meteorologist Jay Gallet were showing off their receiving skills, which would make Marcus Colston jealous. Simultaneously, they caught a football. There goes Camille. And a catch. And a catch, Jay and Camille. They watched the Zulu Parade across from Gallagher Hall. Tremendous hand-eye coordination, which is, again, very nice in slow motion there. Jay Gallet, you and I both know that people should not be throwing coconuts, but I will say this, you probably saved some heads catching it as well as you did.
Well, let me say this. For the person who threw the coconut, there's no one behind us, so that's the good thing. It was either going to come to us or land in the grass behind
us. That's
some
great throwing skills, though, as well. I mean, very precise on their
part. Yeah, if you notice, the football came right over my head, almost like Drew Brees putting it in that tight window. So it came right over my head, and Camille caught it.
I'm proud of Camille, let me tell you.
It was a good catch. Lots of fun.
Tossing the football around the newsroom definitely pays off. Mm-hmm.